It's warm, it's muggy. That's the big story for us. The dew point 66 right now. That's what it feels like typically in July and August, right? So if you're a summer weather fan, you'll like the forecast here. 68 in Annapolis, it's 72 downtown, 65 in Parkton. We're going to make it into the mid-80s this afternoon, but when you factor in the humidity, it'll feel more like it's 90 degrees. And there's no precipitation around us at the present time, but in the heat and humidity, there is a chance we could see a few of those typical summer-type thunderstorms pop up. We don't expect any severe weather here, but the storm system that produced all the severe weather in the Midwest is producing some big storms right now in Kentucky and Tennessee. All of that will stay west of us for the time being. If we're going to get a severe weather event here in Baltimore, it would most likely be on Thursday. So we'll keep an eye on that as the system gets closer. But for today, a mix of sun and clouds, warm, humid conditions. Again, the heat index up close to 90 this afternoon, the actual high about 86, and a chance for an afternoon thunderstorm. About the same story tomorrow, maybe even a little warmer, upper 80s with heat index in the low 90s on Wednesday. Then the front comes through on Thursday with showers and thunderstorms. And that should set up a decent holiday weekend. It's going to be a lot cooler with a high temperature, for example, of 71 on Saturday and a morning low of 45. But I think it'll be mostly dry all the way through Monday. Keep your fingers crossed.